Welcome to All Hands Update. Here's what's happening around your Navy. Sailors and Marines returned to Naval Station Norfolk aboard USS Iwo Jima after conducting humanitarian assistance and disaster relief in Haiti. The Blue-Green team were part of Joint Task Force Matthew, providing immediate support to U.S. agencies following Hurricane Matthew. U.S. Cyber Command's Cyber Mission Force teams achieved initial operating capability. The teams defend the nation by seeing adversary activity, blocking attacks, and supporting combat missions. U.S. Strategic Command Admiral Cecil Haney spoke about viewing today's global security threats in a trans-regional, multi-domain context at Kansas State University. He discussed the evolving challenges today's military faces with Russia, China, North Korea, Iran, and ISIL. He stated, "Peace is achieved through strength, and strength is all of us working together to prepare for an uncertain world." You can read more about what's happening around your Navy at Navy.mil.